Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't watched my intro to YouTube, it'll be linked down below. Today I'm throwing it way back to April 2017 when Davis and I visited Antigua for the first time. We spent almost 2 weeks exploring the island to confirm if we could see ourselves living here. The trip was mostly work and little play, but fortunately I got some good clips that I'd love to share. You can say it's a first impression of Antigua, and obviously we fell in love, which is why we live here now. Enjoy.
What are those?
We got a nice little Nissan Versa. And the wheel is on the right hand side. Do not kill us. Which way do we go? St. John's left. Stay on the left. Be careful. Oh, that is so weird. Watch out. Oh my God. Welcome to Antigua. Thank you. $44. Wow, that's so pretty. As if we get to wake up to this.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, that's sick. Broke a shingle. Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Jabberwock Beach. He's trying to suck the tit.
Eggs, Florentine for me, and Antiguan breakfast for you. Like, what do they do for a living?
I have to make sure it's not poisoned.
I like that one.
And? It's good? Mm-hmm. Like, yeah.
Hi, little kitty!
You followed me to breakfast. I want to pet you, but I don't. I can't feed him.
Oh, he's hungry. You can go catch a lizard. This is actually a pretty good spot here.
Daddy, would you like some sausage? That's fish?
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Wow, yeah, that's so good. Yeah. Oh yeah, wow.
It just falls apart.
Mm-hmm. There
coffee. Can you smell it?
Good. It smells amazing.
It's huge.
It actually smells amazing.
What's in there?
I don't even know everything. Can I get some Parmesan too? Parmesan and hot sauce?
Sure, no problem.
Excellent, thank you. Sacrifice for Facebook.
Thank you. Open up. $100 EC?
Yeah.
It's like 50 Canadian. That's
yeah.
A big though.
Yeah.
That's a big boat. This is Davis's choice, not mine. I will never forgive him. You look very happy. SP. pretty. It's cute. Yes.
Yeah, it's delicious.
So after about 2 weeks of checking out the island, meeting our coworkers, trying the food, looking at apartments and homes and everything we could think of, we decided that we wanted nothing more than to move to Antigua. Not only was it a great opportunity for us both, but it's also most people's dream to live in paradise. We're so excited to see what the future holds. For everyone back home in Gunawaga and Montreal, I hope you loved the video. I hope you were snuggled up inside with a snack, away from the freezing snow. I know it was a little long, but I had so much footage to share. Please subscribe, like, and all of that fun stuff below. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a great week and see you next time.